Don't worry, we tell ourselves. Don't stress, we tell ourselves. But sometimes, maybe deep down inside, we feel that it's actually okay to worry, that it's okay to stress, because it's an indication that we care. Strangely enough, we have a tendency to equate the amount of worry and stress we have to how important something or someone is. For example, when we have an important job, we may feel that it's normal to stress about it. That if the stress is absent, it may mean that we're too chilled or lackadaisical, and that may result in a bad job done. The same goes for worrying about someone we love. In our mind, it's normal to worry and fuss over someone, because if we didn't, it must mean that we don't actually care that much about the person, right? If I didn't worry about you, you wouldn't be eating properly. If I don't stress about this, who's going to? Worry and stress are in actual fact emotional crutches that we use to feel productive, to feel like we're helping. This is one of the many reasons why it's so hard to let go of stress and worry. On a logical level, we know that it's not good for our mental and physical health, but yet on a subconscious, subliminal level, we feel that it's part and parcel of doing a good job, of having high standards, that it's part and parcel of loving someone deeply. Perhaps we need to acknowledge to ourselves that it is possible to care deeply without stress or worry. In fact, it may allow us to care better because it encourages us to take alternative actions that will likely produce better results. Instead of putting in the action of worrying about someone's health, we can instead put in the action of figuring out how they can have access to healthy food or what will motivate them to consume healthier food. Instead of putting in the action of stressing about doing a good job, we can instead put in the action of working extremely hard to deliver the value we believe in. Then it becomes quality care because we are more calm and more clear-minded to be able to examine all the different strategies and actions we can take to achieve the results we want. So here's to caring deeply without stress or worry to truly be happy always.